gentlemen, a witness to the utmost tragic of all days. Marietta in a red dress, reliving the sadness of all ways. Totally eliminated faculty in half of the whole town. Obliterated wake of madness could be traced in the cold ground. A little bit of compassion could have been made to go long ways. But a pity cause it didn't let them all to die in a great blaze.
Poor young girl.
With her nose in the book, she worries her mother would look. Her eyes ablaze in ancient fury, quoting scriptures of God's purity. It's sure to be a sad reminder as her past comes from behind her. Marked in blood, the blessing came as drops of crimson gently rain. It sent the pain from deep within to torrent down her virgin skin. In the mind, beyond what's scripted, worthless, breathless, dreamless, pitch shift. It seems a sense of sordid gift to be cryptic when it was ripped without worry out of the hands of the gifted. Took buried deep where it slowly cooked. Very somber cade in many fashions. Once too much and here's what's happened. They were all trapped in, though not by timber, steel or twine. She changed the world with just her mind. Times like these we find reprieve with cold handshakes and rides of white seas. But each life needs or at least seems a blood so great to lose her screen. Our last prom queen then fled the scene. Obvious and agony is so serene. You know you heard the rest about a thousand times. She left them all laughing as they died.